Yes, it is.
I am WWE Superstar Xavier Woods, AKA Austin Creed, and welcome to WWE 2K23. Now, whether this is your first time in the virtual squared circle or not, you're in good hands, baby. On behalf of the New Day and 2K, I'm here to personally help ensure that you are not booty at WWE 2K23. But who can make such a lofty promise?
Who?
You're looking at. Now, I don't want you to take this L in War Games because you didn't listen to me. Come on. But before we hit the ropes, let's talk about someone else that you may have heard about. His name is John Cena. As we all know, John Cena is a living legend in this industry and has climbed nearly every mountain one can in WWE. When I found out John was being featured in the WWE 2K23 showcase mode, I knew I had to find a way to be a part of it somehow, because for years, a win against John Cena is a sign to the WWE universe that you have officially arrived. That got me thinking. While I may not be officially in the showcase this year, I have an idea. Wait, there's no reason we can't make Showcase come to us, right? All right, as of right now, this is my Showcase chapter. Let's go. After you decide we're ready in training, I want to see your improved skills get put to use for the world to see. Consider it official. You are going to help me train for a dream match. John Cena versus Xavier Woods on the grandest stage of them all. WrestleMania. But first, to the Performance Center. Strikes are a great way to quickly attack your opponent. Use light or heavy attacks to build momentum on offense. Grabs can be used to perform awesome grapple moves like DDT. Grabs can be used to set up drags and Irish whips. I've seen some of you play online, so this part is important. Check your combo inputs in the pause menu. We'll need more than offense to beat John Cena. dodges depend on the weight of a superstar. Block, dodge, reverse, break. Coming offense, then attack back. Breakers can be challenging. Keep practicing. Combo breaker! Wait, has Gulak been here the whole time? Use targeting, then go for the attack. In a pinch, just attack to change targets. How does anyone target Cena if you can't see him? Wear down the opponent with submission holds. Some superstars are masters at applying or escaping holds. Follow limb damage status in the gameplay HUD. Keep my silhouette out of the red and we'll be good. Prompts appear when signatures and finishers can be performed. Signature moves are often used to set up a finisher. Ready to see something cool? Hit my finisher. root for the pin while it's on the map. Press the button repeatedly to kick out.
One, two.
Time the moment, the indicator is in the kickout zone.
One, two, it's over.
Considered by many to be the glue of the new day.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the New Day from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods.
A man with no shortage of WrestleMania moments with the New Day, multiple title matches. They even WrestleMania.
Yeah, but tonight is different. Woods is not competing alongside Kofi and Big E tonight. It's an entirely different challenge at the Showcase of Immortals.
But I guarantee you that Woods is more than ready for the challenge.
I just want to say thank goodness he didn't bring the giant cereal box or the ice cream cart.
In his favor.
He's getting a little battered now. Woods has taken Cena to the limit before, but has never scored a singles win against the franchise. How does he do it tonight?
He needs to remember his training. This is a different Woods than the first time these two faced off. This is a man who won King of the Ring. This is a man who has trained hard and is at his very best, knowing he has the biggest challenge of his life tonight.
Heck, he's even managed to win at GM mode since last year. This is a determined Woods, and it might just be enough to topple Big Match John.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Pressure must be kept on.
You see why they call him Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time, John. And he had him reeling for a second, but still comes up empty-handed.
Ooh, with the counter.
Clothesline. What impact.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Absorbed some damage already. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
And the man many consider the greatest of all time playing to the crowd.
Takedown gets them out of danger.
Oh, look at this, neck lock into it. Will it be? And his shoulder is lifted before one.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension. Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him. If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
Blast off.
Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
Is it over? The cover. Xavier did it. Woods with the win.
Woods just
franchise at WrestleMania.
Here is your winner, Xavier Woods.
And it's celebration time for Woods finally beating Cena in a showcase-worthy effort.
Great job by Woods, but now they're at 1-1. And you know what that means? The rivalry grows.